First pitch on its way. Upper part of the zone there, but taken for a strike. Slow curveball like a balloon, and he couldn't hold back at strike two. Now the 0-2 pitch, and he looks at a ball, 1-2. Swing and a miss, and they'll dodge a major bullet that time. Two away. Coming to the plate now, Ricky Henderson. Couple of singles for him in four trips for him this afternoon. Looking to wiggle out of this. Here it is. Ball one. Can't find the zone there as he lays off the breaking ball.
Well, I know the last thing he wants to do is load the bases right here, so the pressure is on right now to get back in the strike zone.
Two balls and a strike to count. The set and the 2-1 pitch. Line drive to center field. And now a diving effort, but this is off the center fielder's glove. Digging in once again, Roberto Alomar. He went deep earlier, and he's 2-for-4 to this point. First offering on its way. Below the knees, one ball, no strikes. A ball and a strike. One pitch is a curveball just off the black. 2-1 now.
He's not having his best outing in this one, and I think that curveball is part of the reason why.
Hot shot to first base and a great play to end the inning. Ready once again to Oscar Hernandez. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Oh, and it looks like a visit to the video room may be in order after that hack. It's 0-2 now.
You see that swing right there? You know what that tells me, boys? That this pitcher is doing his job right here, but also the offense is obviously not picking anything up today.
Trying to strike him out for the third time. Strike three. 19 strikeouts for him now.
The batter.
Next to bat for Toronto, Danny Jansen. 0-for-2 from him so far in this one. And he starts the number 8 hitter with a strike, nothing in one.
There's a called strike on a fastball up in the zone. We're seeing more of that from pitchers nowadays. With the launch angles, guys are looking for the ball down in the zone. If a pitcher can pitch up in the zone like that pitch right there, you can go ahead and make some hay.
Henderson ranging forward, but he won't get there. It falls in. Billy McKinney will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Hitting for the Blue Jays. Number 28.
And a good pitch on the inside corner for strike one.
McKinney.
Good changeup, and it's 0-2. Next pitch here will be number 100 through 7 1/3.
Man, I'd love to see a complete game. He's certainly on his way. If he can keep the number down, the pitch count down, he's got a shot at this.
Yeah, D-Row, this is every manager's dream spot right now. You're one out into the eighth inning. Your starter's giving you some good baseball, and you could go to your better relievers now towards the end of the ballgame. This is set up perfectly right now.
Swing and a miss, and he's in trouble now, 0-2.
So far, this has been a terrific outing for this guy.
Struck him out, and a new record, 21 strikeouts in this one. Number 67 is ready, and he'll take the ball from the manager.
Number 67.
Stepping into the box, Manny Machado. He'll lead things off as they look to perhaps build on an already sizable lead.
Manny
First pitch coming. Here it is. Ninth inning underway now as the first pitch is taken for a called strike.
He dropped that curveball in for a strike right there. But don't kid yourself. That's a dangerous pitch. He needs to start thinking about maybe working that back door, or that could get some serious damage done to it.
Davis is there. One quick out to start inning number nine. So here's the cleanup hitter, Adrian Gonzalez. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
Fastball, and that thing got up there at 95 miles an hour, a ball and a strike. Below the zone, a swing and a miss. Ready to deliver the 1-2. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. The 1-2. A swing and a shot hit down the corner, and that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul, so a missed opportunity there. Now another 1-2. Another one sent foul. Again, a 1-2. Count still at 1-2. Eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. And that one misses badly. It's ball two.
This is exactly the reason why this guy has been so successful and has played this game so long, scrambling pitch after pitch, making this guy work out on the mound.
Guerrero ranges back, and he has it for out number two. Stepping up to the plate, Cody Bellinger. It's been a 2-for-4 effort for him so far in the ballgame. He's set, and the pitch. And he lays off a pitch here that he probably shouldn't have. 0-1.
Not a bad take there on that first pitch. Not a real good idea to go up there looking for a changeup to hit. Sometimes you just have to tip your cap.
Now the 1-1 pitch. Misses. Ball two. Bases are empty here with two men out. Popped up. Gurriel on the move. High hop, and he barehands it. And give it up on a phenomenal play to retire the side. In now, Jonathan Davis. He'll be the one to get us going here in the bottom of inning number nine.
Number 61.
First offering on its way. And he throws the fastball by him here. 0-1.
I'll tell you, we're in the later stages of this ball game, but his fastball is still coming out of his hand with plenty on it.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. And there's another one. Strike three as he just continues to mow guys down.
Now batting.
Stepping into the box, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. Rising fastball, and it catches the zone for a strike. Swing and a miss, and he's in control. 0-2. Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses. 1-2. And another strikeout as nobody can touch him in this one. Blue Jays down to their final out now. And that brings up the exciting Lourdes Gurriel Jr. In there for strike one, 0-1. And that's taken for strike two as now they're down to their final strike here this afternoon. And they'll try to bounce a curveball on 0-2, but he holds back. It's 1-2 now. Final strike for the Blue Jays. Two out, nobody on. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
Ooh. I'm a mess, I'm a horror, but I've been blessed kinda sorta. Every bar brick and mortar, can't sing, but I'm known to finesse on the chorus. You can't see the flow unless you using the eye of Horus. Ooh.
Live by the G code every day. It ain't a game.
I promise you it's different.
So don't compare how you move to the real. It ain't the same.
Fans, our final line score. First for the victorious visiting team. 8 runs on 14 hits. 1 error, they left 7 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 7 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.
Like what aren't you from? I tell them, call that they would want some.